Danielle Zolkowski, Local 5 News, Appleton. Tonight's Appleton Common Council meeting is set to start in a few minutes. On the agenda, a resolution condemning xenophobia, racism, and violence against the Asian American Pacific Islanders community. Authors of this resolution say it's important that they take a stand against these types of hate. They're planning on voting on it tonight.